going up here in Silicon Valley, or you're moving from the other place to Silicon Valley, you're living with the most intelligent people around the world. So you're one of them. That's the way how I hypnotize myself. So today, let's play a game, not the hunger game, the most intelligent people's game. Okay, please play with me together. First of all, show me your left hand. Okay, hold the fist. Keep beating on the desk continuously. Right? So difficult. Stop here. Then show your right hand. And to use your palm, touch against the desk continuously. Okay, I have said you're the most intelligent people. It's easy, right? No difficult. So right now, let's do it together. Try. Beating while touching. Okay, are you getting it? You do it. Right now, change, switch the hand. How do you feel right now? A little bit challenging, right? If you cannot do it, please don't feel so frustrated because it's nothing related with the IQ. It's something about the brain, this knowledge. As we all know, all people, we have two brains, the left brain and the right brain. For the left brain, it controls all the right part of your body. For the right brain, it controls all the left part of your body. They say the movement controlling. For the left brain, it is more controls about the sense of direction, the critical logic thinking, the data analyst, as well as the understanding, the comprehension about all kinds of skills. Like in our nowadays, like the jobs like a doctor, lawyers, IT engineers, we use the left brain more. Conversely, for the right brain, it is more about the emotional, imagination, the language, creative thinking. So as for the actors, the singers, the artists, they use the right brain more. Let me give you a vivid example. For the men, in the past, they went out hunting for the food to support their people. In this case, most of the men, they should have born with the strongest sense of direction. As for the women, according to the scientific research, the bridge connecting the left brain and the right brain is stronger than the men. In this case, women are much better at imagination and language. So if you fear that, as for the men, if sometimes you feel, oh my God, what's happened to my girl? She just lose her temper like a volcano eruption. So don't worry about it, because in fact, as for her, she has already been arguing with you for the whole week in her imagination. So don't be surprised. Back to our nowadays life, talking about the leadership. So for the leadership, we're not only just required for the left creative thinking. Nowadays, the preference for the leadership will be more. So in this case, for example, for some celebrities, you know about some left-handed celebrities, like the successful businessman Bill Gates, and the successful talk show host Oprah, as well as our current American President Obama, often they're left-handed, which means they use their right brain more. So is that a coincidence? I don't know, but according to the research, for the person who use their right brain, they are just to explore more about some memorized ability. For the left brain, it is kind of surface mechanical memorized. But if you can improve and explore your right brain well, the memorized ability will be improved for about 1 million times. In another word, in your real life leadership or your life efficiency, it will be improved 3 to 50 times. So, as we all know, it sounds great, right, to be a leadership. So the question is, how can we to improve our, to explore our right brain? We have some suggestions. It will be very easy. First of all, you can try to do some complex, precise projects, use your finger, like to play some instrument or do some other small steps projects. Once something stimulates your finger, it will be helpful to create the critical the neutral corticals in the cortex of your brain. In this case, your right brain will be improved in this way. Secondly, you can try to learn some languages. For the first two languages, normally it will be only used by your left brain, but begin from the third and the fourth language. In this time, your right brain wake up. It works. So language will be another good verbal access. The third one is try to listen some music, to learn some music or instrument as much as possible, no matter it is a kind of classical music or the crazy one like Lady Gaga now this shows. Both of them will work so well, will be helpful. Hopefully, these suggestions will be helpful for you to explore your right brain. At last, for this game, you can try to continue practice for a couple of days, then your right brain will accept it so soon. Thank you so much.